played Chicks and Picks for like 3 years and it's always fun. So I always find it hard not to include it in the set.
Excellent.